Hello, in this video, we will look at the SIM card. Today, the subscriber identity module, or the SIM card, can be found in just about any device that uses cellular technology. Within it is information that pertains to locating its device, revealing available services, and securing any connections made between its device and the cellular network. The idea of placing an integrated circuit on a piece of plastic was thought of as early as the late 1960s. But the first version of the SIM card would not arrive until 1991, fitted for the second generation of the mobile network. By then, cellular technology had left behind its analog ways and was entering the digital frontier, with encrypted communications, a much larger user base, and data services like text messaging. And now, with the SIM card, users could easily carry these features over from one device to another. So how does the SIM card work with our mobile devices? From the size of a credit card to smaller than a postage stamp and now embedded, the SIM card has gone through many form factors over the years. But the information it stores has remained virtually the same, keeping the required storage rather small. So what are some of the information you'll find on a SIM card? Along with a unique serial number, each SIM card carries a user ID, an authentication key, a list of services available to the user, a PIN for local use, and any contacts that may be stored on the device. Upon turning your device on, your user ID along with the authentication key is sent to the cell service provider. The provider uses the key to encrypt a random number, which is then sent back to your device. Your device then decrypts what was sent, and if the result matches the random number, the identity of the subscriber is revealed along with the services that are available. The provider then evaluates if the device is allowed to use the network. And there you have it. A SIM card stores information that will determine if and how your device accesses a mobile network. So did this video provide any of the answers you're seeking? Let me know in the comments down below. And if you liked the video, please give it a like and consider subscribing if you're not. Thank you for watching and see you in the next one.